What is all this hype around the mat for fans? I asked this question too, until I dug deep, researched more and realized this was the true Pan of my dreams, not Peter Pan for now. So after weeks of indecision, I finally bought one, at last. Mat for Bosha, that's what it's called. I did my research. I seasoned this pan less than 15 minutes ago. It's still hot from frying crispy potato wedges and a hockey puck. Look at those. Look at the even golden browning on them. I've cooked on pans and pots from the thinnest to almost half an inch thick. Surprisingly, this pan's even browning of food is far superior. Its thickness is 3 mm, not just the base, but all through. Even the handle, it's pretty sturdy. It is heavy, but the sturdy heavy type. Well, am I not supposed to tell you what I'm cooking right now? Sorry about that. Well, in this episode, I'm making a very minimalistic potato hash. One that is minimalistic, yet spicy and crispy. Because this is for lunch. 3/4 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 3/4 teaspoon turmeric, and mixy. I needed potato peels to season this pan. So these were those lucky potatoes. These are 120 ounce or about 350 grams of potatoes. And the size of the pan, I forgot to tell you, is 8 5 by 8 inches. That's about 5/8 of an inch more than 8 inches. Okay, now nerds, you gotta skip this. For those who are intrigued, here's the math. 3 by 4 is a commonly known measurement, which is like between half and full. So yeah, so 5/8 is just half of a quarter less than 3 by 4th, or just a little less than 3 by 4. That's it. Sorry to all the nerds who had to listen to this. Moving on. So I have this old random lid I use for all pots and pans. Will it fit this? And the moment of truth. Yes, it did. Well, 7 minutes later, look at that moisture. So the lid did fit well enough to contain the vapor in. That's good news. So now these are cooked through. Now we wait for them to brown and crisp up. I've been cooking on the lowest flame from the beginning. They've cooked pretty fast. I'd say compared to a nonstick pan I usually use to cook potatoes in, this was pretty fast. So still on the lowest flame and cooking without the lid for that browning. So far it looks good. This is when I usually add extra butter or half a teaspoon of oil so they don't stick and can crisp up. But I'm not gonna do that today. The toughest potato test a mat for could have ever gone through. And it looks like, wow. Look at that golden crispy color on the starchy little cubes. I'm truly in love with this pan. For all this gushing, I mean, I should tell you all that this is not sponsored at all. I wish. So we've come to the end of this mat for Bosha potato hash test, and I'm happy to tell you that it has passed the test. Some freshly chopped cilantro in, and I'ma celebrate this pan with the potato hash and some cool beverages. See you later. Bye.